Hi guys, namaste, welcome to Ankinesh Creations. Today I will be sharing this pot painting video inspired from dot mandal art. If you like this video, please hit that like button and share and comment. And now let's get started. I have cleaned my terracotta pot with a damp cloth before painting, and now I am using this wild iris acrylic paint to paint my base on it. I have done two coats of this paint here, letting first coat dry completely before adding the second one. Now once the base has dried, we can start with dot mandal. I'm keeping an eraser on the side so that my pot does not move while painting. And after painting the first dot, I realized that because the surface of pot is slanty, the dots can drip. So I decided to place a foam brush like this to make the position of the pot less slanty. When working with a slant surface like this, it is very important to make sure that the paint is not very thin in consistency. You can do a rough dot on a paper and tilt it to get an idea if the dot will drip or not. I had such an accident while painting this pot, which I'll share in a bit. Till this point, everything was going well and looking good. But I did not realize before that the paint I chose next was quite thin. So this happened. This is the consistency of this paint. This would have probably worked if the surface was flat. Then I decided to make this mistake all around the pot and make a design out of it. But you can be careful and learn from my mistake. Then I let it dry completely and then continued with my dot painting. So the mistakes and accidents might happen, but there is always a way out. Just don't take pressure of how the outcome will be, but enjoy the process of this beautiful art form. With this last few dots, my dot mandal painting on this pot is done. And now to finish it off, I'm adding gold dots border on top of the pot, and this is how it looks at the end. I really hope you all liked this video. Hit that like button if you did. Comment down below your thoughts on it and subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you tomorrow, and thank you so much for watching. Bye bye. Love being creative.